I'm on to you. I know you're spying on us, studying us.
Usual insane bombs, I guess.
Come on, baby.
You lied to me last time. I have the Do the Locomotion song stuck in my head. Great. Come on, baby, do the locomotion. This does not look like a safe wall at all. Should I jump? Yeah, I'm going to not. Or fall off. Whoa. Okay, I'm assuming that I can't jump through this. See if I can fall and not die. Oh crap, okay.
Jensen!
How can I help you, Francis?
You know why I'm contacting you.
The transmission that's making a mockery of your security efforts?
It's keeping a back door open into our network. None of us are secure unless you find the antenna that's sending it and shut it down.
For you, anything.
Dang it, keep going there. Tab, dang it. Money. How much money do I have? Not 5,000. I can't go buy it. Oh, well, we're doing it the old-fashioned way, then. Though I don't know if these guys are aggressive or not. How much darts do I have? 19? Not very permanent. And they know I'm here. Pile of bodies. Great. There's a door that goes places. Oh. Longsword. Oh, that kind of a longsword. Let me test this thing. Ho, yes. I like it. I like it a lot. It is slow to reload, but it is great when they're bunched together. Which reminds me, I have X-ray vision. There's nobody back there. I can just break through those blocks later. We'll deal with those guys out front. It's not up and moving already.
sewer right there. Probably the one that she was talking about to sneak in. Level 3? I can do this in my sleep. And watch this thing totally destroy me. I don't know. Whatever.
Access granted.
Yes, credit chips. Cabinet, and I'm stuck behind it. So much ammo for 10 millimeters. I mean, seriously, you guys. I wonder if ammo changes based on what weapons you're carrying, because all I'm really carrying and upgrading is a 10 millimeter. Though I guess it would be weird if I suddenly started finding trank darts everywhere. Because it was my most often used weapon. Oh sh! What glitchiness? Should I be worried about you?
Please put that thing away.
Why don't you take a picture, asshole?
Wow, that's a change of voice. Before I go down there, where was the exit? That's not the map. If I could punch the walls. I need to get that. I really need to invest in it. This way? No, you're not. But you probably will in a second. Let me take out your buddy. I can't see him, you can't see me. Guess that's all right. Ooh, somebody might have saw me there. That didn't hit you. No, I can't shoot through that. I'm running out of ammo. No, if I jump, they'll hear me. What to do? What to do? I'll do this. It's gonna end up with me dying. A terrible death. Down. It's like Bob down the floor. He's not even here. This is another bugged NPC. What is going on with this game?
poses danger. Snuck through down here. Oh, didn't see me. And if I did, where? There's a lot of them. Try to bunch them together. And there's another one patrolling back this way. What should the plan be? Opening doors without looking first. That's what the plan is. Not hit him. Oh, come on. Don't give me that bullcrap again. Seeing through walls is a great investment. Great. Dead end down here. I could hit them all right there. Alright, this is gonna be my death or an awesome victory. I hope for victory. But probably get death. Oh. You can see through walls, but you can't tell what they are. That's yeah. Two of them. No, three of them. Probably can see me from outside. Oh boy. We're in a very bad spot right here.
Quiet.
Shit.
I think I heard something.
Sound like a cat.
Heard nothing. Nothing at all.